What up? Good morning. How are you lovely, lovely people doing today? Today is Sunday, 28th of June. I'm going diving this morning, which I'm excited about. My last dive for the dive club that I'm with here before I go on my road trip. So yeah, that's going to be really good. It's a little bit cold this morning. I'm feeling a little bit cold. And I'm a little bit tired as well. Like, I was half tempted to stay in bed and not go diving, but I'm like, no, get up, come on, you lazy bastard, just get up and go diving, do it. I'm up, just about to have some breakfast, and then I'll grab all my stuff, and then head to the dive club. Man, it is fresh out this morning. We've got a noisy bird coming in. Shh. Morning, Hillary. How are you doing today? Let's go diving, guys. Okay, so if you've never driven without power steering before, it's very hard. It's very, very hard. And especially if you have a 4x4 or anything, any larger vehicle. And then add into the mix some, add into the mix some big chunky 4x4 tires, and it becomes a real struggle. But on the plus side, every time you drive, you get one hell of a workout. So I suppose there's a plus side to everything. But I'm getting that fixed this week, and so it should be all good, hopefully, fingers crossed. Should be all good for Friday, because it's booked in on Thursday, and we're leaving Friday. And sorry guys, you keep falling over. It's not really an appropriate place for you. But so hopefully they can get it done and fixed in a day. But we'll have to see. Feels very strange vlogging on a GoPro. I'm not sure, it's probably got loads of wind noise, but it's strange filming on something so small, vlogging. You live and you learn, you know. The visibility was pretty poor and the swell is huge, so like it's such a big current backwards and forwards. It's not ideal diving conditions anyway, so it wouldn't have been, the footage wouldn't have been that great. There's another group going in now, just the guys that we met here. Just waiting for my group to come back up, and I can get changed and stuff like that, and we'll head back to the dive shop. Okay, so now I'm back at home. After we went back to the dive shop, like, I had a barbecue, just a quick little barbecue, like we do normally, and then went and grabbed some food, some food shopping. And yeah, now I'm back to the shower, washed all my gear. I'm like really, really tired. So I might just have a cheeky little 1 hour power nap. Just because like I was doing my food shopping, so I'm really, really tired. I was just feeling it so much. and yeah, so I might do that. I forgot to show you guys yesterday what the group got me, like from all the YouTube group. They came to my meal yesterday. They got me this little picture book thing. This is really cool. It's got all of our group photos from all our meetups and stuff like that. It's really, really nice. There's some more on the other side. It's from when we went down south and Luke Tay and Keshi showed me around, and laser tag, Fremantle meetup. But yeah, it was really good. And in the back, they've got a little envelope with some notes from them all. So yeah, it was really, really nice. I didn't expect it. So yeah, it's absolutely awesome. So yeah, Tay put it together. So thank you so much, Tay. Although it is from the group. It's absolutely amazing. It's like really well made as well. So yeah, it's I absolutely love it. And yeah, I'm really gonna miss those guys. But you know, life of a traveller, you're constantly saying goodbye to people, and yeah, it's just the way it is. So yeah, just gonna try and get a quick hour or so power nap, and then get up and maybe do some editing or filming or something like that. So yeah, because I want to try and get the three or four videos that I want to post up for when I'm driving up. I want to get them started, and yeah, just be cooking dinner and stuff like that this evening. So yeah, just gonna try and get a quick power nap in, and then yeah, I'll probably see you guys in about a few seconds. So my power nap turned into a micro sleep. I was asleep for like 3 hours. I did set an alarm, like it's alright, I'll just get an hour's sleep and get up, and my alarm went off, and then I turned it off, and then kind of laid there and went back to sleep. So yeah, that happened. And yeah, so I just got up, now I'm going to cook some dinner, and yeah, and then I'll try and crack out and edit, because I wanted at least to get one done today. I was going to try and do some filming, but I don't think I'll have time, and plus, well, the sun's going to go down, so the light might be pretty poor and stuff like that. So yeah, so yeah, I'm going to crack on with some cooking, and then yeah, and probably just sit down and do an edit. Dinner's all cooked. I've got some lemon pepper chicken, which was like had all the lemon and stuff on it. Sweet potato mash, I left the skin on because that's all the good stuff is, that's why it's all purple. And just some runner beans. Just gonna whop some lemon on the chicken now and enjoy it so much. That was absolutely delicious. There's a definitely a difference between like good quality chicken and like cheap chicken. Like that was so juicy and so good. But if you buy like supermarket stuff, just like the cheaper stuff they do, it's like normally dry and yeah, it's not that great. So now I've just got the fun job of washing everything up. Washing up just all done now. Just gonna leave it to drip dry. So now I'm gonna crack on with an edit. And yeah, that's gonna be my evening. Get an early night, put some up early tomorrow. Up at like 4:30 to start work, or maybe 5. I know we're at closer site today, tomorrow. So it'll be 5 o'clock and then start work at 6. Probably work about 11 hours, so long days. But yeah, it's all in the name of money. And yeah, I did want to, like I said earlier, I was kind of looking forward to having this week off, just to get stuff done. But the money is kind of more important, and it just means I don't have to rush things. But I managed to get everything done, hopefully. So, and if I don't, there's not a lot I can do about it because I'm leaving Friday. So yeah, and yeah, that's gonna be my week, working Monday, Tuesday, and then Wednesday I'm meeting up with the group that I'm going on a road trip with, that's coming with me up north. So I've got two German girls and a German guy. None of them know each other though. So yeah, so we're all strangers. and hopefully we'll get along. We'll have to see. It was a month on the road is quite a long time, especially being so closed in with each other, but I'm sure it'll be all good. And even if not, it's only a month, you know, so I'm sure I'll still have a great time no matter what. And then Thursday, Hillary's got to go in for repairs. Hopefully they get that done Thursday. I would record Wednesday and Thursday because I've got stuff to do, but I need to get videos done and out, and I want to be all up to date before I leave, because I don't want even more videos to rack up. So yeah, and then a month on the road starts Friday, guys, like Friday the 3rd of July. So it's going to be good to get traveling again, and I'm very much looking forward to it. 1 month road trip doing like amazing beaches, hopefully in Exmouth going to stop and do snorkeling with whale sharks, more beaches, national parks, some beautiful stuff like along the coast and on the way up, and yeah, it's going to be very good. I'm looking forward to it so much. And then when I get up to Darwin, sell my car, sell Hillary, say farewell Hillary, and then yeah, go to Indonesia for a month. That is going to be good. I'm looking forward to getting back to Asia. So yeah, gonna sign off now, guys. So thanks for watching, guys. You guys are amazing. You always make me love doing these videos, and I hope that I inspire you to go traveling or even just live your dreams, no matter what it is. It doesn't necessarily have to be traveling. So yeah, guys, this is gonna be me signing off on the vlog. I very much doubt I'll have a vlog up while doing my road trip, so yeah, it's going to be set videos. I'm going to film a Q&A, which I won't ask any more questions now, because by the time this goes up, it'll be too late. I would have recorded and probably edited the Q&A. I want to do a travel tech, so what I carry with me tech-wise, and then I want to do a travel roundup of my trip so far. A travel tag. I want to do like a travel wanderlust tag, even though no one's tagged me, but I want to do it. It's something that I want to do, and yeah, it's a good way for people who haven't followed me from the start or who haven't watched all of my videos. It's a good way, a good little roundup, and I'll put clips of the videos up and stuff like that. So it'll be a good way for you guys to see what I've done so far. So yeah, remember, guys, always be nice to strangers, because you never know when you're going to be one yourself. Catch you later, guys.